dime. But I'm richer than how many times have you heard someone say?
Gentled you down some, didn't it? Yep. Ain't nobody a badass with a double dose of rock salt dug deep in their tits. Not having tits. Yours. I can't even imagine how bad that shit must stink. I don't want to neither.
Bill.
Wrong brother, you hateful bitch.
But.
Bingo.
And to what do I owe this dubious pleasure?
I just caught me the cowgirl. Ain't never been caught.
Did you kill her?
Well, not yet, I ain't. I shot her full of rock salt. She's so gentle right now, I could perform her coup de grace with a rock. Anywho, guess what I'm holding in my hand right now?
What?
A brand spanking new Hattori Hanzo sword. And I'm here to tell you how. That's what I call sharp.
How much?
Well, that's hard to say, being that it's priceless and all.
What's the terms?
You get your bony ass down here first thing in the morning. with $1 million in folding cash, and I give you the greatest sword ever made by a man.
How do you like the sound of that?
Sounds like we got a deal. One condition.
What?
She must suffer to her last breath.
Well, that, El darling, I can pretty much damn well guarantee.
Then I'll see you in the morning, millionaire.
Wakey, wakey. Eggs and bakey.
I'm done! Get me out of this hole!